Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. We meet again in this last subtopic, which is e-commerce portals. First of all, what is portals? Portal is originally act as a search engine gateway to the web. Initially, the main purpose of portal was to help user to search information on the web, but they evolved and expanded, and today portal serve three main purpose, which is navigation of the web, content, and commerce. So this is the example of the portals. You can see Google and Yahoo, MSN, and another portals. There is five major types of internet portal, such as enterprise portal, general purpose portal, vertical market portal, affinity groups, and lastly, focus content portals. The enterprise portal means corporation, university, church, and other organization create this site to help employees or member navigate to important content such as corporate news, organizational announcement. For general purpose general purpose portal means portal that try to attract a very large general audience by providing many in-depth vertical content channels. For vertical market portal, it is usually a destination site which function as to attract a highly focused loyal audience with an intense interest in either a community they belong to or an interest they hold. For affinity group is to serve such as broad constitution as women. For focused content portal, this site contain in-depth information on a particular topic all members are interested in. So, we move with the portal business model. Portal receive revenue from a various source is called as portal business model. There are five major portal revenue sources, which is general advertising, tenancy deals, commission on sales, subscription fee, application, and game. For general advertising, it mostly charging for impression delivered. And for tenancy deals, usually it locking in long term and multiple year deal. And commission on sale, it's earning revenue based on sale at the site by independent merchant. And lastly is the subscription fee, where they're charging for premium content. There are five major portal revenue sources such as general advertising, tenancy deals, commission on sale, subscription fees, and application and games. That's all for this session, and thank you.